I'm very confident that I will be serving the people of Thiruvananthapuram for another 5 years as their Member of Parliament. We are standing for very, very clear ideas of what India is all about and what our country should be like. Those we're running against have a very different idea of India. The BJP has been asking for votes in the name of Lord Ayyappa with scant regard for the code of conduct. But I must say that it's a rather mysterious thing that they think they can get away with it, because everyone knows that when you ask for votes to come to power, the first thing they will do is, when you had power, what did you do? What did you do for the believers of Sabarimala? Did you help assuage their pain and their distress at the court verdict? Did you give a central government review petition? No. Did you use your majority in parliament to pass a new law? No. Did you ask your own nominee for president to issue an ordinance? No. So everything that could have been done to ease the distress of Sabarimala believers was not done by the BJP.